Oh, that's better. Nice, have a rest, but it's better when you move with the wind. Eh?
Yeah, that's all you need, isn't it? Well, you didn't play follow the piggy for very long. I suppose reason, I suppose for those what live here in France, they just they say you get south for summer, don't you? So I suppose it's like us going over the border to Wales, they just go to Spain. So when I drive over the border, as you go over the bridge, turning left. Looks beautiful, though.
Yeah, a bit of park down there.
We had actually got a bike shot yet, haven't we, Piggy, the bikes? Yeah. No left turn. We want turning left. Yeah, here. That's an over the bridge, turn left. I think it's just down here. Another little lovely village. Tell you what, I ain't been bad.
Very nice.
Black bags.
So, what's the matter? You got a bit of a traffic jam going on.
New kid in front thinks he's Rambo. We're going right. Yeah. Church Biggie.
I just keep seeing that.
Got that.
Whoa, it's beautiful. You can just see the tanks rolling across here, can't you?
No, I can't see. I can't see any tanks. Ready?
Yeah.
Should we get a picture down there, Pig? Do you think?
Oh, down there, yeah.
With the yeah, man. Sounds good to me, you big sexual therapist. Yeah, oh, yeah, that'll look good. That signalman's got that barrier right for that train. Yeah, man, yeah. Round the island, mother.
Bitches.
Shock, shock, eh?
Yeah. How do you want it? Do you want it up with the front of the box facing you? Okay, yeah. Like this, or you want my bike like that? Exactly where I am. Okay, sex key done.
What are we doing? Where are we sticking them?
Bend over.
Is that what you're doing, taking individual photographs?
And then Pig, do you want to get them all lined up like that?
Shabba. Shabba shabba.
I bought these brand new glasses off him. Have you ever worn them yet? Oh, they're nice. Oh, that's nice. He's a rhinestone cowboy. And then we'll do a picture of all the lids.
Eh?
A picture of all the helmets. And then a picture of all our gloves. And our boots, socks. And then a picture of all the hairs on Roy's ball sack.
I shaved them last night.
Over it, I've kept my head dead still and not moved it.